monster. The Guerrero!
But, Doctor, he's my brother, and his big Stockholm race is tomorrow!
Great Scott! It's a full moon!
Hey, Sandy, think you can move a little closer?
I'm fine right here.
What's the matter? Can't you smile or something? Listen, I told you I'm sorry, Sandy. Don't you believe me?
I know you did. I guess it's just that everything was so much easier when it was just the two of us.
Yeah. Wait a minute. There isn't another guy, is there?
No, why?
No, nothing. Listen, Sandy. Take my ring. I should have gave it to you a long time ago.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
Don't you want it?
Uh-huh.
What do you think Stadium's is?
Danny, take it easy. Stop it. You're hurting me.
Listen, Danny, nobody can see us, and I had to break my neck to get Kennedy's coffee. Come on.
Stop. You're hurting me.
Sandy, I don't know what's the matter with you. I told you I liked you and gave you my ring.
I like you too, but just because you give me your ring doesn't mean I'm going to go all the way.
Oh, come on, Sandy. Wait.
Sorry, Danny.
It's okay.
Maybe you're just better forget about it.
Wait, Sandy, where are you going? You just can't walk out of the drive-in.
The full moon is sitting behind Dead Man's Curve.
Yes, Lance, and with it, all of our dreams.
Good.